Into the banquet, the Monkey King crashed, uninvited. The Jade Emperor was enchanted by the Monkey King. But the Jade Warlord was not amused. As master of the army, the Warlord demanded the Monkey King bow down to him.
He's a bit unrefined, that's all. Give the naughty monkey a title and let him go.
Satisfy all was well in heaven and earth. The springy High Emperor left to begin his 500 years meditation, leaving the Jade Warlord in charge by mandate of heaven. But rather than obey the Jade Emperor's command, the Warlord challenged the Monkey King to a duel. High atop Five Elements Mountain, in the Warlord's palace, the Battle of Immortals was fought to prove once and for all whose skills were supreme.
Most excellent stick fighting, Sun Wukong. But without your weapon, you're nothing but a lowly hermit. No more weapons, no more chi magic. Fist against fist.
The Monkey King was too trusting and believed the Warlord's words, laying down his magic weapon. Realizing he'd been tricked, the Monkey King cast the staff out into the Middle Kingdom,